is a tag team grudge match scheduled for one fall.
Getting set for a grudge match here. We have seen things break down over the past couple of weeks with Matt Atreya as he went for the Nice Guy Indie Podcast Champion, then took on Troy Parker in an open challenge. And it broke down because of the glass bottle cracked over the head of Matt Atreya. And then last week, we see Marty Clay, or Matt Atreya, come to the aid of Marty Clay.
After that match where Marty Clay had teamed up with Carson Drake.
That's right. And things just broke down. So it's a tag team grudge match. You see the eye patch over the eye of Matt Atreya.
After that, according to Scott Diamond, a root beer incident.
Root beer. Whatever.
Emphasis on root. Marty Clay and Adrian Alexander getting a start off in tag team grudge action here at New South.
Oh my goodness. Turning Adrian inside out. Here's a scoop. Puts him down with a body slam.
Marty Clay, your X-Division champion. And let's rewind the clock a little bit, going back to the beginning of this year. Marty Clay, week in, week out here at New South. Just a fierce, fierce competitor, and it doesn't seem like anything really bothers him until last week when Carson Drake turned on him. But Marty Clay is a guy that can turn things around very easily and very quickly.
Marty Clay bringing him back to the vertical base. He almost had that pin there. Here's Matt Atreya. Matt Atreya, oh! Right into the midsection he goes. Now the tag to Troy Barker, the self-proclaimed upstart champion.
I want you to remember that for later on this evening.
Okay.
Just remember that. You're looking at me funny.
Well, Troy Barker is, he's not been too happy with the self-proclaimed title. He calls himself the real upstart champion. We all know the real upstart champion is one Mr. Dustin Jackson.
Yes.
Which Dustin Jackson, we haven't seen him in a little while.
We have not.
We know his shoulder. Last week, he was scheduled for the match, and then he gets ambushed by Parker and Adrian Alexander and took the bag over the face, and I haven't heard out of him since.
Our connection's really been working the lines to try to touch base with Dustin Jackson, and
we know he's okay, and that's the best part. But
right, that's
all
the main
we know.
Thing. Yeah. That is the main thing.
Diamond Enterprise is causing a bit of destruction through the New South Wrestling channels.
And Scott Diamond, our broadcast partner, who just, you know, conveniently shows up on the outside of the ring when I start wondering about him. He's a busy man. I will give him that.
He is.
He's a tireless worker on the outside of the ring. Whether the New South Nation agrees with him or not, he's always working Diamond Enterprises.
Absolutely.
Some kind of sad, sick way I worry about him.
Yeah, me too.
And I'm a little worried about Matt Atreya as Adrian Alexander found an opportunity on the outside of the ring. But the legal man right now is Troy Barker, bringing Atreya back up to that vertical base. Barker trying to get Atreya back up. Atreya!
No, out of two.
Nice counter from Atreya. You look at these four men in the ring. Marty Clay, Matt Atreya, Troy Barker, Adrian Alexander. Just some super dynamics from all four of these men in the ring tonight.
Right, absolutely.
Big boot from Troy Barker into the back of Matt Atreya. And Troy Barker putting the head of Matt Atreya on that middle ring rope. And there's Scott Diamond on the outside of the ring.
Serious?
Come on, come on. How in the world did our official not see that? And what gives Scott Diamond the right to do that to Matt Atreya?
Fourth.
And Parker sending Atreya into the turnbuckles. And Parker coming down on Atreya.
Wait a second. He took the eye patch off. Oh, my goodness. Look at the eye of Atreya. Look at the eye of Atreya. It's red. That eye is red. And Atreya is going to town.
Atreya still suffering the impact of that beer bottle from Adrian Alexander, but the impact from Atreya into Troy Barker being felt throughout Diamond Enterprises. Swinging a miss from Barker. And look at Atreya taking flight into Troy Barker. You go, Matt Atreya. Scott Diamond on the outside of the ring. Look at him going.
Trying to get that tag. Matt Atreya trying to get over. Rolls through. Here's Marty. Marty Clay's in. Clothesline. And another, or a forearm. And a clothesline. And a forearm. And you heard that. Belly to back with a spike. Oh, let's hear. Wait a second.
Come on. You're kidding.
Are you serious?
Once again.
You see the eye of Matt Atreya here.
Tony Presley has got to get control of this somehow. Scott Diamond.
What? Are you serious?
And Diamond taking a little bit of a tumble on the outside of the ring right here in front of our broadcast position. But Alexander going to work on Atreya. Troy Parker, that big right boot into Marty Clay.
And Scott Diamond in the ring now. Come on.
Scott Diamond orchestrating a beat down here of Matt Atreya and Marty Clay. I can't watch this anymore.
Oh. Oh, he misses.
Uh-oh.
He misses.
Uh-oh.
And Marty Clay hangs on to that title and says, I don't think so. You're not taking this one.
Good for you, Marty Clay. Way to stand up for yourself against Diamond Enterprises.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winners of this contest, as a result of a disqualification, Marty Clay and Matt Atreya.
A little over 7 minutes time of that match. Winners by disqualification, Matt Atreya and Marty Clay. But Aaron Rose, I want to say this. I want to give some props to Matt Atreya, certainly the workhorse in this match, buying some time for Marty Clay on what was looking like a successful match to get this win.
Looking in front of us, things are breaking down in Diamond Enterprises.
And Scott Diamond being assisted by our ring security backstage, but you are correct. Things breaking down in Diamond Enterprises. However, victorious in this grudge match, Marty Clay and Matt Atreya.